Assalamualaikum and very good morning to my fellow friend. Okay, today I'm going to start for the video for the process of the work. So for the intro, I want to introduce myself. Okay, myself. My name is Megat Muhammad Iqmal bin Megat Amdan, 185969. So all of my friend here today was here. Okay, today I'm going to firstly I want to say that first we will make process of the handcraft flower, handmade handcraft that they project, they suggest this is the finishing. So today for the first for the material that we use in project is first we need scissor, shellac, glue, brush, and newspaper. Okay, now can then we show you step by step how to make the handcraft flower.
Firstly, we have to get the paper, and after that we have to folding the paper like this to become this small. So I will cut it so it will become like this. So
after we cut the paper like this, and we must roll, and glue the paper as many as you want, and then it become like this, many paper that you want.
And after that, to finish it, it will become like this. Like this, or like this. Finish it.
You must to take a flower shape like this, and this. You must to put a shape flower at the stem, and then you must to wrap a shape flower and wrap like this.
Next step. We take one paper to twist the paper and show how to into stem flower step by step. Example, we put the paper into stem flower and twist the paper. Next, we put the twist at the stem together.
Yeah, continue the project. Finally, use the shellac or any color and brush. You have the rub the project. Project you rub with anything location to make a beauty and realistic flower for the finish.
After finishing, select the handcraft flower. We must to dry handcraft flower under the sun for 15 minutes. we must to bring the handcraft flower under the sun. Okay.
Yeah, this is the last part of the DIY project for my group. This one. Okay, that's all. Thank you.